Alright guys, sorry you have to remove the earpiece from your ear.
That's fun, huh?